In this module, we will learn about quadrilaterals. Now, think about four-sided closed figures which come to your mind. First one is square. Yes, now you can figure out rectangle. Any other figure? Think about it. Trapezium. Rhombus. Parallelogram. So you have a collection of four-sided closed figures. These are made of four line segments, and that's why known as quadrilateral. Do you get it? That why is it called quadrilateral? Quad means four and lateral means of sides. So you can easily relate that the meaning of quadrilateral means a figure of four sides. Look at the quadrilateral ABCD. It has four vertices as A, B, C and D. And four line segments as AB, BC, CD and DA. What is the name of this figure? It is a parallelogram having four angles as angle A, angle B, angle C and angle D. And do you know that we can name the angles in different ways? Angle A is same as angle DAB and angle BAD. Similarly, angle B is same as angle ABC or angle CBA. So, we can write the name of an angle in different ways. Angle C is same as angle BCD or DCB. Similarly, you can write angle D as, yes, angle D as angle CDA or angle ADC. Isn't it so? Is this a quadrilateral? Think about it. It is made up of four line segments. Yes, it is made up of four line segments. So it should be a quadrilateral. And moreover, you have to check whether it is a closed figure or not. So for being a quadrilateral, it should be a closed figure and made up of four line segments. It has four vertices and four angles. Name the vertices as A, B, C and D. Now you can easily check the angles which this figure is having. Angle A, angle B, angle C and angle D. Now we will study about the different types of quadrilaterals. These are the figures of few quadrilaterals, which can be named as square, rectangle, rhombus, and many can't be even named. But these are four-sided closed figures having four angles, four vertices, and made up of four line segments. Now, is a quadrilateral a polygon? In the previous module, you have studied about the polygon. What is a polygon? Any closed figure in which each line segment intersects exactly two points. So, this is a closed figure. It is made of a line segments. and each line segment intersects exactly two other line segments. So you can say that a quadrilateral is a polygon. Similarly, you can find out that every quadrilateral is a polygon.